New Year's Eve, 2012, at Indianola. Madeline's still asleep, and Daddy's up, ready to make breakfast for everybody. It's gonna be a beautiful day. I think this might be a sign for an amazing 2013. Good morning, world.